So let us do another exercise together. This time I've picked a different choice, choice 2 here. So now we can build a representation for A's to B, like earlier. And here is a representation of C's to 2. I would like you to fill out these boxes for the labels on the links here, and then answer whether or not 2 is the right answer for this problem.